Hello everyone and welcome to this tutorial video where I show you how to enable screen sharing for all participants in a Zoom call. So here we are in Zoom, I've logged in, and I'm going to join and create a new meeting just to show you for this tutorial. So what you want to do is go to your meeting. So here we are in our meeting, and you're going to see the toolbar or all the options down here at the very bottom. The one that we want to go to is the one that says share screen. And natively in a Zoom call, the only person allowed to share their screen is the creator of the call or the host of the call. So what you want to do is right here where it says share screen, go ahead and click on the arrow here. It's a little small arrow that says share. Click on that arrow and then go to advanced sharing options. And then here under advanced sharing options, you'll see something that says who can share. Obviously right now it's set to host only, but we want to change that to all participants right there. And you can even say, hey, we want multiple people to be able to share simultaneously if we need to bounce back and forth between a person's desktop and someone else's. You can do that by enabling that feature there. Now remember, this is only going to be call specific. So this is something you can set up in the settings of Zoom, but right now, this is how you enable it. I wouldn't enable it for everything like a blanket statement for all of your Zoom calls, because then anyone in any of your calls will be able to share their screen, and that may be dangerous for all involved. So I would do it on a call-by-call basis. Again, you go down to share screen, hit the arrow, go to advanced sharing options, and right here under who can share, make those adjustments. That's it. Hopefully it helped. If it did, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.